at the European Championships on air bars.
She's put in a good performance for the team to qualify here as well. And here she is on a pretty good piece of apparatus. A little bit soft in the back there. Toe on catch up. Good rotation. Good transfer. Solid in handstand. Back onto the high bar. Just a little bit like a part there. Return a little bit later complete, but a catch up from it. Good combination. Full twisting double. Well, well, well.
Hey! Nistor, 15.975, a difficulty of 7.3. Watch out, Johnson and Lukin. Nistor's on four.